very, very pleased that so many of you have come out today to attend this conference as we look to improve and translate new information about the screening, prevention, and treatment of depression in young people.
The real importance of this conference is bringing knowledge that academics and clinical researchers have got to practitioners who are working every day with young people with depression and related conditions.
We have clinicians, which is me, often struggling to provide adequate care to children and adolescents and families in what sometimes feels like a vacuum. We have the recipients of care, the wonderful, articulate, artistic poets who shared their inner thoughts and their experiences.
They upped my dosage when I said I wasn't ready to die. And then again, when I said I couldn't stand to look at my thighs and then I was nauseous at night.
We're talking about youths and what better form to add creativity towards a conference. A lot of the conferences that I've attended, it's a lot to do with medications. The conference, it's a little bit more relaxed, and I like that. Adding the different dynamics, hearing from the people themselves who are being treated and suffering from illnesses, right? So it's a nice way to connect with them.
We're hoping to close the gap between evidence, what the evidence is in research, and the clinical practice that happens on the ground. Engage in a discussion with community agencies and the academic side to best understand each other so that we can take the evidence and best implement it in the community.
Well, I want them to take away the notion that they are active agents in thinking. There's things for them to learn and to try and put those into practice for the betterment of their treatments for young people.